Hello?
Tour.
Yes, sir.
It's 3 a.m. I need a crew checklist. You in?
I'm in.
What about Andy?
Andy's in.
Brian?
Brian's in.
What about Nat?
Nat's out.
What? All right, what about Sing?
Sing's out.
Taco?
Taco's out.
Sutan?
Sutan's out.
All right, man. We're just gonna miss out. Let's go whack some fish, bro. Oh, see you in a bit.
You ready to rock?
What?
Ready? Are you ready? Are you ready?
Sir. All right, folks. Welcome back to the channel. Thank you so much for tuning in. Today we've got a fantastic day on the water. We do have high winds right around noon and 1 o'clock, and we're gonna go out here and try to whack them early. We're gonna go get live bait today, so this is the first time that we've been able to get live bait to go fishing, so it's gonna be an exciting day for us. We don't have to troll around. We can do all kinds of things today. We'll try some different things. We're gonna be dropping down on these stripers. It depends on the wind conditions. But other than that, we're hoping to go whack some fish today. Wish us luck. I always say wish us luck because the wind is the factor in how well that we're going to do today. Last time that we were out, somebody brought a banana. I'm making sure my guys did not bring bananas this outing.
No bananas.
Okay, so we should have a good time. So that said, let's go whack some fish. Let's get out of here and go get some. Let's get it. Take it off. Folks, live bait is popping, and it might be about a 45 minute wait since everybody is in line right now, as you can see.
That means.
But we're here, we're gonna get it. We're gonna do a full scoop today because it's the first scoop of the season, and I wanna make sure that these bait are gonna stay alive with the bubbler. And then make sure that our bait is gonna do well. I don't wanna run out. Is that how you get them away?
No. He's using aggressive this year.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, guys.
All right, thank you.
Appreciate it.
All right, guys, let's go. Are you excited?
Let's go.
Oh, my God, ladies.
Let's go make it happen. Alright guys, you guys have been calling me out on our rods, and I said I was gonna do it at some point, so I picked up the Okuma Monterey medium heavy 8-foot rod, and I also have the Kavala 7-foot rod medium heavy. We're gonna put it to the test. I have the Okuma 303 DLX left hand reel, and we're gonna put that to the test today. So let's see how this plays out. Very sturdy.
Adam, you on a 68?
You can ruin the trip easily.
Also, I got something for us. Guys, if we're moving spots, I got bait buckets for us now to keep our baits in. Okay, just grab some water, put your bait in there, and then we can move spot to spot. Okay? So we're ready for the trip here easily.
Have attention, man.
Patience, my patty one. Look at all that bait, guys. Is that a fish? That's a fish, buddy.
That's you.
First fish of the morning, guys. There you go, Brian. Okay, I'm coming in. Net man. Net man, here you go.
Turn the clicker off.
Oh, okay, he's fighting it.
Hey, didn't he just say new guy always gets the first fish? It just happened, didn't it? Didn't it? Didn't that just happen, guys?
It's good.
New guy gets the first fish. Oh, it's a striper. We'll take a striper on the first one. Get him from the front, guys.
I'm trying to.
Got him, dude. Got him. Easy, easy.
There we go.
Good job, guys.
Shit,
man. First fish.
Oh, yeah.
Hell yeah.
That's
what's
up. That man.
Hell yeah.
Nice.
Get it?
Tua, you're on. That's number two, baby.
That's
the keeper. Come on, see what happens if you don't fish in a while.
Yeah, it's been a minute.
Nice fish right there. Look, shut it. Ooh. Tool's on. Good fish early on.
Bring it in.
Good job, guys. Man, number two already.
See what a difference fresh bait makes? We got two stripers already in less than 10 minutes. Drifting.
Oh, look, he's on. Are you guys on? Nice. Oh, fish on.
There you go.
Right there. We'll take it. Yeah. Oh, another one. Are we snatched up together or what? Okay.
He called it.
Okay.
Got him.
We both doubled up.
Got him.
Okay.
Nice, guys.
We both doubled up. Look at that. Well, I got 10 feet.
You got 10? You want to go there first?
I don't know, man. Oh, he took my
15. My 15.
That's it.
Yeah. That's beautiful. Hold on. Then wait till his face gets to the net. Go. Go from the other side. Net from the front. There you go. Grab him.
Man, almost came off.
On that one.
Nice job. Guys, I lost the fish. Captain lost the fish on his rod.
Definitely. Fish.
Out there with the Halibut.
halibuts yet. Bunch of stripers though.
Thank you.
See that spot move?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a good runner too.
I'm gonna drop my line.
Yeah, we're working quickly, guys.
Another stripe.
To be happy about. I'm telling you, we have, what is it, 4 or 5 fish? I can't remember now. 4 or 5, and I lost my first halibut on my new rod. I am so upset right now, but trust me, we will make it up. Everyone is catching fish everywhere. You guys have to see how many boats are out here. It is absolutely incredible. There's at least 200 boats in this general area between Alcatraz and the Berkeley Flats, so it's a great day to be out here on the water. Guys, today is probably one of the best days that we have ever had in the last few outings. So I'm really, really loving it. The weather's great. It's beautiful. And we're catching fish. Who can ask for anything more than that? I mean, come on. We're all catching fish except, well, this guy already limited out. He's already limited out. Andy's got one. Tua, you have one, right? So you and me? Oh my God. He's the best netter though. He's the best netter ever. The best netter ever. And I'm the best cameraman, so at least we got something going for us. These two are the only ones catching.
He's the better netter.
These two are catching.
Another stripe.
Yeah, I have. He gets me. I love it. I'm a
gut gander. I moved to
Hawaii. Yeah, fish on right there. Yeah.
Oh, I got fish on too.
Yeah,
fish on.
Double up, baby.
Fish on.
Don't be playing, Thor.
I'm not playing. I'm not fishing.
Double.
Same net, same net.
Here we go.
Oh, that was
a beautiful one.
Same net, same net. Oh, that's a
better
one.
Pop it
out now.
We found him again.
Yes.
Let's get this last striper in the box, guys.
Yeah, it's
gonna
be a whole year to find new fish.
Oh, huh? All right.
Double?
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah. Doubled up, guys. What did I say? Oh, they're on triples, triples.
Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Come on.
That's your boat, isn't it?
That's a halibut right there.
We just tripled up, guys. Tripled up. First triple of the year. I'm trying to wrangle your guys somewhere where I can record you, man.
This is crazy.
Damn, this thing's fighting.
Chaos.
Ready, follow me, Pete. Hold up, come on, follow me. I'm going to reel down. One, two, three. Reel down. And then bring up.
Right down.
Oh,
you just lost it.
Yeah.
What about you, Thor?
Lost.
What you guys doing? Oh, no. That's why. Fish on, but it got tangled. Ah. Look at that. We had a huge one on.
Lost it.
Oh, no. But we made that.
Hey, that.
Look at that.
Finally got the over limits. Man, we are at 9 stripers. We're going to keep this guy. He's bigger than this guy.
Heck yeah.
I know. I know that hurts, man.
Wow. We got 2 off that one?
We did.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
We got a triple.
Yeah. Oh, we're waiting for you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was like, ooh. Man, I don't know how I got snagged.
Show me, Andy. Show me. Nice, man. Heck yeah, we limit it out and we get to choose. That's it for sure. Now we can focus on Hallie's. Good job. Good job. Let's go.
Yeah, they're re-trolling. I mean, they're re-drifting.
No way. No way. Oh, yeah. That's a striper, though. God, guys, we are just killing it, man. We can't even get a break today.
I'm here at the bottom. I just jigged it. Brought it back there. Oh,
yeah. I mean, we rarely get a chance.
Gosh, that's a good one. Cool, don't lose that one. Oh, my goodness.
No. You gotta wait for his nose.
When his nose comes to you, then dig. Just don't dig yet. Don't dig until his nose comes to you. When his nose comes to you, that's a good one.
No. Move it. Brian's gonna tangle the thing.
Hold on. Wait for the nose.
Okay,
the
nose.
Nice.
There. Yes, there you go.
Nice.
Cool, that's a monster. That's a beauty.
Chopped the bottom and he picked it up.
Chopped
the bottom on that one and it hit right in my hand. Yeah, I just dropped it down.
Good job, man. Man.
Yo, you just put it in.
Yeah. Drop it down, hit the bottom.
All right, I got to show the viewers what is going on here. Guys, Tool just dropped it down and literally 10 seconds later, look at this cooler. We're doing great. This is a fantastic start. We are ready to go find some halibut now. Oh my God. Andy, give us a drink. Give us a drink. There we go. Heck yeah. Oh my gosh, Bob, you're about to be so mad, bro. So mad. No bananas. You see what happens? Ain't that right, guys? No, nobody brought bananas, right?